curves when there ain't a review is a stupid thing. And I won't do it when I read. I want to read something new. Why read anything at all? Wars will always happen, there's always strife. But opening a show just happens one time in its life. And that's why reading rags when there ain't a review is a stupid thing I won't do. No, no, you can grill me, you can kill me, you can cuff me on the ear, but I still won't do it. You can maim me or defame me, but that's not a thing that I will do. Men may laugh and women may chortle, but there's a reason I'm immortal. And reading rags when there ain't a review is a stupid thing I won't do. And another thing, while we're on the subject, making movies in Hollywood is a stupid thing. I won't do it. Bet your booty I'd be goddamn good, but that's not a game that I will play. I'm a seasoned actor, don't skate or die. The only roles I want are roles where I'm performing live in person. And now making movies in Hollywood is a stupid thing I won't do. No, you can grill me, you can kill me, you can nail me to the wall and I still won't do it. You can maim me or defame me, there are certain things that I will not pursue. I achieve my awesome potential by focusing on what's essential and making movies in Hollywood stupid. Living life like a normal person is a stupid thing. Woo! And I won't do it. After 5 minutes, as a normal person, you can lock me in a mental ward and throw away the key. Though I live with passion, joy, and rage, the only time I feel alive is when I'm on the stage. And that's why living life like a normal person is a stupid thing I won't do. No, no, I live theater. Times that we got blessed theater. Life is weirder. Maybe not, but oh, who's to say? What could be more prim and efficacious than washing floors and doing dishes? Good for them who can do those things, but they're not the things that I can do. No, no, good for them who can do those things, but they're not the things that I can. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Those are things that I can't, never have, and never will be able to do.